Time travel with your taste buds. Anyone? Israeli researchers have done the unthinkable. They've resurrected a 5000-year-old beer using ancient yeast from biblical times. Imagine sipping on history itself. This isn't just a brew, it's a liquid time capsule. So next time you crack open a cold one, remember, you're just a few millennia behind the real OGs. Cheers to ancient beers and modern discoveries.